year. It's that 2018 wrap up, you heard? Let's bounce around the year like trampolines. Tell you what you heard and what you seen. Time to wrap up 2018. Time to wrap up 2018. Gotta start it by paying our respects. Never easy when talking about death. R.I.P. Anthony Bourdain, Avicii and John McCain, Stanley, George Bush, Kate Spade, Burt Reynolds and of course Minnie Mae, Mac Miller and Aretha Franklin. When they died I cried under blankets. Due to the drugs people got suicidal. We almost lost my girl Demi Lovato. Mental health doesn't mix with guns. I mean as the kids affected in Parkland. Wish they came back like Serena Williams. Bring it back like the hairline of Prince William. Wish they came back like Serena Williams. Bring it back like the hairline of Prince William. A lot of people got together in the name of love. Nick Jonas and Priyanka, Miley Cyrus and Liam Hemsworth. Didn't work out for Bieber and Selena Gomez, but it's all good cause he married Halle Baldwin. He's all in and ballin' like Boston Red Sox, who won the championship as a Yankee fan. I'm so pissed. Lot of breakups in the last 12 months. Ariana and Pete Davis' son, Jenna Dewan and Channing Tatum, Nikki Bella and John Cena. Can't forget about Offset and Cardi, Courtney and Eunice, Jeezy and Halsey. But one couple that I think is gonna last is Meghan Markle alongside Prince Harry. Lot of things went viral. Is it Yanni? Is it Laro? Tom Brady couldn't catch a spiral. The Eagles beat him in the Super Bowl. Now the Philly fans all getting louder. One of the best moments on TV was when the anthem was sung by the one and only Fergie. Cracking up was the one and only talented Steph Curry. Remember Facebook lost the grip on security. 6ix9ine blew up out of nowhere. Might get locked up for life, he's going nowhere. Meek Mill violated probation, but he wasn't treated right by the US nation. So he won his case and then escaped, flew away legally. When you talk about prison reform, he's the brand new face. You can't cheat your way out like Tristan did Chloe. Guys playing with $1 million flow. Shout out to Drizzy Drake, going multi-platinum. 2018 wrap up without P. Now imagine what'll happen in 2019.